Fire Safety 101, Combustion Modes, Materials, and Early Detection. In this video, we'll discuss the various types of materials that can catch fire, the different ways these materials can burn, and how early fire detection systems can detect them. Understanding these different types of materials and combustion modes can help you better understand the fire risks and take steps to prevent them from occurring. First, let's talk about the different materials that can catch fire. These include solid materials such as wood, paper, and plastics, and liquid materials such as gasoline and oil. Gaseous materials such as propane and natural gas can also catch fire. Each type of material has different characteristics that can affect how they burn, and it's essential to understand these differences to prevent fires from occurring. Next, let's talk about the different combustion modes of these materials. There are three main types of combustion: flaming, smoldering, and explosive. Flaming is the most common combustion mode and is characterized by a visible flame. This type of combustion typically occurs when a solid material, such as wood, paper, or plastic, is heated to its ignition temperature and begins to burn. Early fire detection systems that use infrared cameras can detect the heat as thermal hotspots associated with this type of combustion before ignition occurs and flames become visible. Smoldering is a slower type of combustion that typically occurs when a solid material, such as wood, paper, or insulation, is heated to its ignition temperature and begins to smolder. This type of combustion can be challenging to detect and particularly dangerous because it can occur without visible flames. However, early fire detection systems that use infrared cameras can detect the heat associated with smoldering combustion, even if it's not visible to the naked eye. Explosive combustion occurs when gaseous or liquid materials such as propane or gasoline are ignited and rapidly expand, resulting in an explosion. This type of combustion can be hazardous and cause significant damage and injury. Infrared cameras can detect the heat of an ignition source, allowing for early warning and combustion prevention. In conclusion, understanding the different types of materials that can catch fire and their combustion modes is essential for fire prevention and safety. Early fire detection systems that use infrared cameras can detect these combustion modes early, allowing for fast response and minimizing damage. Have a hot topic you want us to cover? Leave us a comment below or ask us on LinkedIn or Twitter. Make sure to subscribe for more thermal science videos like this one, and don't forget to click the bell icon to get notifications of all new videos on our channel. Thank you for watching, and see you next time on The Thermal Tutor.